Yeah, we even saw her. Her could be here once more.
And Taeler Hendrix, I think the more vicious of the two, quite frankly. I mean, her time spent at ROH in the House of Truth with Jay Lethal.
Well, she's a redhead. What do you expect?
I mean, yeah, she's done some pretty bad things to people.
I mean, I don't know how real her red hair is, but it definitely shows a lot in her fighting spirit.
I haven't looked at her hair once yet, Mike.
Okay.